Wondershare has had a long history of creating highly useful pieces of software packed with powerful features that makes it easier for users to perform tasks that would otherwise take them a much longer time. Using incompetent and inefficient software, one really great software that Wondershare makes is PDF Element 6. As the name suggests, the program can let you perform a host of functions on PDF files, including things like editing PDFs in an easy-to-use way, adding bookmarks, adding text, images, background, and much more. With PDF Element 6, users can also create fillable PDF forms and export the received form data into CSV, Excel files. So if you have always wanted to easily create fillable PDF forms, here is how to easily create fillable PDF forms on your Mac or Windows with PDF Element 6. So hey guys, my name is Kashif and let's get started. PDF Element 6 is a very powerful tool that you can use to not only create new PDFs but even edit existing PDFs by adding pages, merging multiple files into a PDF file, or creating PDF files from clipboard, selection, and a lot more. If you have a PDF file with a non-interactive form inside, you can easily convert it into a fillable PDF in a PDF Element 6. Launch PDF Element 6 and click on Edit PDF in the Start screen. Simply select the PDF file that contains the non-fillable non-interactive form and click on Open. Once the PDF Element 6 opens the file, click the Form tab and the Form Field Recognition button, and you will see that the form automatically becomes fillable. As soon as PDF Element 6 opens the file, you will see that the form automatically becomes fillable. You can then export the PDF files as a fillable PDF form and save people the trouble of having to print the file, fill it up, and then scan it and send it back. I tried out the automatic field recognition feature on this application form and I was pleasantly surprised to see that PDF Element 6 was easily able to instantly convert the entire application into a fillable PDF form. That's not all, the name field in the PDF form was divided into little box for each letter of the applicant's name, and PDF Element easily handled that as well. I'll be honest, I didn't expect that to happen, but it did, and it just goes to show how powerful this software is. Once you have applied the automatic field recognition on your PDF file, you can simply double click on the input file and edit various parameters related to it. Get a smarter, faster editing experience that is like MS Word. Get extremely smooth text editing. Editing text in a PDF used to be such a pain. PDF Element is more powerful than any other PDF software. PDF Element empowers you to fix your office documents without losing fonts and formatting. You can change or add as many as lines or words as you want without renewing the original page layout thanks to intelligent paragraph recognition technology. You can fix typos with instant spell check while editing your documents. PDF Element will automatically match fonts and style accurately from your original documents. Work better, faster, and easier. A revamped design makes sure you're enjoying working with your documents, it looks great, and provides a remarkably simple user experience and reduce eye strain. PDF Element new Microsoft-inspired interface is seamlessly across Windows and Mac, providing you with a shorter learning curve. PDF Element 6 is definitely a great app to easily make fillable PDF forms. The app comes loaded with every features that you may need to create a PDF form. You can add text field, drop-down menu list, radio buttons, and a lot more. Plus, you can add background to the PDF so your form looks even more amazing, and you can perform a lot of other customization to make your form unique. PDF Element is definitely worth its salt and is worth every penny of the price it comes at. So if you found yourself working with PDFs quite a bit, you can definitely try PDF Element to make your life easy. So that's it for now. Hit like and subscribe button. Thank you so much for watching, and I will catch you guys in the next one.